Kitchenware is an independent record label. It formed from the basis of a club we run called the Soul Kitchen. We have a Soul Kitchen management organisation, and the record label is the recording side of that. The main thing about it is that we don't adhere to the inverted snobbery of current independent scenes. At the same time, we don't have to fall in with the requirements of blandness and following in with the requirements of major record companies. We get the best of both worlds, and that's how it's set up. There's absolutely no need for us to go down London. We can do what we want from the base in Newcastle. We've proved that we can get through to major organisations without having to travel and be around the necks all the time.
So many colours in my head, I always go softly when I speak to my friend, and he's cringing so long. The air is so bright, it's almost too strong, and it's so nice when there's something that you like.
His voice is unsure, but it's never fine.